There's this soulless psychotic leader with the largest criminal organisation on the planet shoved right inside our fucking arse cheeks.
You mentioned Thomas Tankersley one more time, I'm gonna shoot you in the fucking face.